The Mass Timber Plus Conference is really unique because it not only covers mass timber, but it also has information related to light frame and hybrid solutions, as those are related to prefabrication and offsite construction.
The Mass Timber Plus Conference is very useful, and it's a great place to network with people who are in the building construction industry. We've been able to network and understand what other people are experiencing in their buildings and get that information back even before it hits the streets openly, and that's been a real win-win for me today.
For us to participate in Mass Timber Plus is a perfect platform for ourselves to put ourselves out there in terms of the brand, the exhibition space, the interaction with general contractors, architects, engineers.
Well, Mass Timber Plus really is a great opportunity for everybody to come together and raise awareness within the whole sort of green building movement. I think for those who want to find more carbon neutral ways, more sustainable ways of building.
Mass Timber is a game changer in decreasing the carbon footprint of the built environment. It has really opened up an entire new path for sustainable design, and that's why there is so much excitement right now around this building material. And that's also why there's so much excitement about the Mass Timber Plus Conference, and it's a place you really want to make sure you're at to learn about the latest trends and advancements in this industry.
We will definitely be back at Mass Timber Plus conferences.
To me, right now, if you're looking to educate yourself in the industry, you're looking to see where the industry's headed, who the people are in this industry that are making change, then this is by far and above one of the best conferences to be at.
It's not business as usual anymore. Let's get into the 21st century.
Mass Timber Plus Conference is going to be a fantastic event. I really hope to see you there.